black buffalo skull. It's one of the beginning studies for the auction piece I titled Morning Star. It's a Lakota Sioux style lodge, and it has a black buffalo skull, which is one of the most popular icons on a lodge. And this particular painting, this particular teepee, has two skulls. One is black and one is red.